The Sports Grid Radio Network presents This Date in Sports History.
1978, Steve Garvey is selected as the MVP of the All-Star Game as the National League beats the American League 7-3.
Garvey will have two, he'll go for three as it ricochets back. And Steve Garvey stands at third with a triple, just missed the home run.
Garvey led the charge as the National League scored four runs in the eighth inning off of Goose Gossage. For Sports Grid Radio, I'm Mike Demergis.